Je m'appelle Nancy Broussard et je viens de Carancroix, mais j'habite à Baton Rouge. Bienvenue à Lafayette, bienvenue aux Louisiane et bienvenue au Festival international de Louisiane. Est-ce que vous passez un bon temps aujourd'hui? As-tu un bon temps? Oui, oui! Et maintenant, je vous présente les Delta Kings, Swamp Pop et Blue Eyed Soul pour des générations d'entre nous dans le sud de la Louisiane. C'est la musique dont nous nous sommes amusés et nous sommes amoureux. Ce sont les sons que vous avez entendus sur un jukebox, dans une boîte de nuit, lors d'un mariage. Cet après-midi, j'ai l'honneur de présenter une vraie royauté de la musique de la Louisiane du Sud. Gigi Shin de Franklin et Monroe, T.K. Hewlett de Saint-Martinville et Johnny Allen de Rennes. Aujourd'hui, ils sont présentés avec Greg Martinez de Carancroix et les Delta Kings. Chacun de ces messieurs faisait partie de l'industrie de la musique à un moment critique, près de la naissance de rock and roll, le triomphe de l'âme du Sud, avec assez discernement en Louisiane pour créer un son de la Louisiane vraiment épicé. Et maintenant, Bruce Camp, mon partenaire en anglais, avec Lafayette Parish Government pour LUS.
Bonjour. Comment ça va? Ça va? Okay, that's all the French I know, okay? Nancy wrote a nice script. I'm gonna read most of it, but I'm gonna deviate a little bit. Swamp Pop and Blue Eyed Soul for generations of us in South Louisiana. This is the music that we've fallen in love with. These were the sounds you heard in a jukebox in a nightclub or a wedding. As a much younger man, I was a disc jockey here in Lafayette, and I can remember playing the music of Rod Bernard, This Should Go On Forever, Dale and Grace, I'm Leaving It Up to You, Bobby Charles, hanging out at Landry's Palladium here in Lafayette, the Southern Book Club, the Southern Club in Lake Opelousas, and the OST in Rain. Remember that? If you do, you're really old, okay? All right, now I'll go back to the script. This afternoon, it's my honor to present the true royalty of South Louisiana music. Gigi Shin from Franklin and Monroe, T.K. Hewlett from St. Martinville, and Johnny Allen from Rain. Today, they're featured with Greg Martinez of Carancroix and the Delta Kings. Each of these gentlemen is part of a music industry at a critical time. Near the birth of rock and roll, the triumph of Southern soul, with enough Louisiana seasoning to create a truly spicy Louisiana sound. Today, we know that as Swamp Pop. Please, ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome Greg Martinez and the Delta King, featuring Gigi Shin, T.K. Hewlett, and Johnny Allen.
Hello, y'all. Whew. We're gonna do our favorite song for a festival because we're real thankful that it's not raining. Go ahead, Greg Kingston, play your slide. I can't stand the rain against my window, bringing back sweet memories. Hey, window pane, do you remember how sweet it used to be when we were together? Everything was so grand, yes it was. But now that we parted, there's just one sound that I just can't stand. I can't stand the rain against my window, bringing back sweet memories. I can't stand the rain against my window. No, she's not here with me. Look at here. Along with the pillow where her head used to lay. I know you've got some sweet out of hearing. All right, thank you everybody. Good to be here. My first time playing Festival International. I'm 61 years old, but I finally got here. And I'm the baby of the bunch out here today. I got my old high school principal, my junior high principal with us here today. We're gonna do the Mac Daddy song. I wrote this little song. It's based on actual events that took place at AJ's nightclub in Opelousas, Louisiana in Daddy song. I will do another little song I wrote. This song has sold 1.2 million copies in Karen Crow alone. A song about a bunch of legends. Y'all ready, boys, over there? Mississippi and Georgia too. Some beautiful places, but I shore for a time to lock the bargain. I want to go to sleep and dream myself in Lafayette. Cause I'm sitting there thinking, wishing I was back on by you. Born and raised in Louisiana, but I never want a time to go. I live in Texas and Oklahoma, Mississippi and Georgia too. The rest of me live and steep. It's been way too long since I was down at old St. Martin Pier. Cause I'm sitting here thinking, wishing I was back on the body. You're born and raised in Louisiana, but I never want a time to go. I've been to England and Indonesia, South Africa, China too. I've been all over. Flash in the Monkey Ridge, Pat and Cat, Good Time Charlie, way back then. I'd rather hear G.D. and T.K. sing than anybody in all of Nashville. Oh, take me to Black's Orange to Bar in Downtown Avenue. Cause I'm sitting here thinking, wishing I was back on the body. You want to raise a movie? Thank y'all. Thank you. Everybody feeling all right? Somebody say yeah. Looking good out there. There's not an ugly one out there. That's a good looking crowd. They're so pretty. My daddy always said nothing you can do about being ugly, but the least you can do is stay home. Got my kids up here, my daughter Britton, my son James, gonna help me sing this song. We made a new album last year, wound up on the Grammy ballot. Wound up voted by Offbeat Magazine in the top 10 albums of Louisiana Records of 2016. Bunch of, I got a lot of good notices and things. We got them for sale over here in the corner. Here's one of the songs on the album. Let me move this over before I kill you, cause I might get excited. Y'all ready?
When I had you here, I treated you bad, 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 bad. I wrong my teeth. And since you went away, with my head hanging down, and I wonder who's loving you. I should have never made you cry. And see, since you went long away, hey, don't you know I Life without love is so long. I don't think that I want you to know that I don't think that I'm gonna make it all of my life. Come on and take it, because all I can do, babe, since you've been gone away, and since you, babe, ever, one in the world of free. With my head hanging down, and I wonder who's.
All right, we do a lot of swamp pop, we do blue-eyed soul, old school R&B, but every now and then we like to get funky up here. Tim, give me something funky. Craig Kingston, play that guitar. Thank you. Yeah, I wrote that little song too. Go get it on the CD. We're gonna do a song called You Left the Water Running, written by my plumber, Monkey Wrench. I'm the only guy that has a plumber who writes songs. You left all the water running. And disconnect the telephone. But these tears are running from my eyes, and I can't turn them off and on. No, babe, I can't turn them off and on. Honey, now you left all the water running when you left me behind. Baby, look, you left all the water running, running from these eyes. Running from his eyes of mine. You locked the door and left the key to my heart. You went into my life away, but you. Your water bill to pay, yeah. When you get that water bill to pay, honey, now you left all the water running when you left me behind, baby. You left all the water running, running from these eyes of mine, baby. Running from these eyes of mine, take it home, baby. Thank y'all. Thank you for my plumber writing that song for me. I'm gonna do one more song and I'm gonna start bringing some legends out here. This is my favorite song off our new album. The album's called Soul of the Bayou. This is something called If I Had Any Pride Left at All. We talked about tomorrow, and I wouldn't sing the lies when someone played our song on lonely nights like this. When I need a friend, be the last one I call if I had any pride left at all. I wouldn't keep up a lace just to set your picture. Reach and touch your face and feel you in my heart. ashamed to crawl if I had any pride left at all. Big Daddy, that's you, my man. Only a fool would still be wearing this ring and ringing, ringing your front door bell. I wouldn't let my heart stay wrapped around your finger, no, and I wouldn't fall apart when you opened the door like all the other times when your eyes met mine. These teardrops, they wouldn't fall if I had any pride left at all.
Drinking. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. All right. Could I have your attention, please? Let me just say this. Music has taken me around the world about 7 times. The man I'm about to introduce to you has performed overseas so many times, he doesn't even remember how many. His body of work includes recording over 300 songs. I've known him since I was 10 years old. He's one of the founding fathers of swamp pop music. Please welcome the Swamp Fox himself, Mr. Johnny Allen. Here you go.
He didn't say this, but he was, when I was principal at school, no, we're not gonna get into this. Picture. It even seems to smile at me, and it brings back a lot of memories of a love that used to be. Sometimes I wonder when I hold you if you can hear. Crying like a baby, I guess I'll never be the same. Table, and forever it'll be.
I'll ever treasure, and love throughout eternity.
Well, thank you for that standing ovation. South to Louisiana, to the town of Thibodeau. South to Louisiana, to the town of Thibodeau. Joe Boudreau left no bridge in the spring of 44. Cousin Roby Show. They cross the Jambalaya as they paddle their P-Roads through the swamps and the bayous to the town of Thibodeau. They paddle through the marshlands and the swamps of Louisiana. The handles of the hand needles making blisters in their hand. They had to get to Thibodeau, so they went on through the swamps. Tonight they were taking their Cajun girls to the crawfish sauce to call, where the bayous are winding, big crawfish they're finding. South to Louisiana, to the town of Thibodeau. South to Louisiana, to the town of Thibodeau. Then Joe fell in love with a girl they call Boree. Came down from Appaloosa, Snoopy crowned the crawfish queen. They danced and sang at Appleville in the same generette. They got married in the springtime, settled down in Lafayette. Then Joe turned to Pierre with a crawfish in his hand. Said, Pierre, you're looking at a mighty hungry man. I'll take the crawfish by the neck and tear his tail like this. Pass him on to the little blue green, let him make the crawfish fist. Where the bayous are flowing, big crawfish keep it growing. South to Louisiana, to the town of Thibodeau. South to Louisiana, to the town of Thibodeau.
Out here, not too many of you were born when that song came out, right? Nah. Anyway, this next song right here, you know, swamp pop music is derived a lot from the different kinds of music that we hear here in South Louisiana over the years, and of course back in the 50s we were all kind of a lot of us were listening to country music. So a few years back I wrote a song. My daughter asked me to write a song for her wedding. And I get a lot of requests to do this song. It's not exactly swamp pop, it's a little country. But I hope you enjoy it anyway. You ready, guys? You're one of the sunshines of my life. Today you become a man's wife. As you walk away with him to start a life anew, just remember I'll always love you. If I cry when I walk, turn around, look at me and smile as I give you to him. And he says, I do. Just remember, I'll always love you. You'll be my little girl till
doesn't seem like very long ago, when Mom and I were watching you grow. It seems like only yesterday we saw you off to school. Just remember, we'll always love you. You'll be our little girl till the end. Just remember through the times of pain that we'll be right here. We'll always be a friend. Yes, we'll be right here. We'll always be a friend.
Thank you. And if you're standing next to your daddy right now, give him a hug and a kiss. He needs it. There you go. I see some. I see one of them right there. All right. This next song is the only gold record that I ever got on my wall at home, and I trade every day I look at it. Here you go, guys. Boogie down. Yeah, I left my home in Norfolk, Virginia, California. Stopped in Charlotte, we bypass Rock Hill. We never was a minute late. We're 90 miles out of Atlanta by sundown, rolling across the Georgia State. Right away, I bought me a through train ticket right across Mississippi clean. I was on that midnight ride of Birmingham, smoking in New Orleans. Somebody help me get out of Louisiana, help me get to Houston town. Let the poor boy down. Terminal gate. Slow down chariot, come down easy. Taxi to the terminal zone. Cut your engines, cool your wings, and let me make it through the telephone. Los Angeles, give me Norfolk, Virginia, Tidewater, 410 down. Tell the folks back home, this is the promised land, calling for boys on the land. Cut your engines and cool your wings, and let me make it to the telephone. No, Stranger's giving up on Virginia Tidewater, 410 down. Tell the folks back on, this is the promised land, calling poor boys on the land.
He doesn't do this very often anymore. He's 79, but don't tell nobody. And the legends just keep on coming, y'all. Our next artist throughout his 60-year career has been one of the most popular, prolific, and enduring entertainers in the history of Acadiana. The king himself, Mr. T.K. Hewland.
Hey! One, two, One, two, three, get it. I normally do at the last song, but I'm gonna do it right now because I only got three or four songs to do. It's called America and the Beautiful. I love America. Y'all love America? So yeah. Oh, beautiful for space sky, for the ways of grain, for mountains, majesty above the fruited plain. Everybody sing. Shining sea. Now we're going to God Bless America, and now we're going to get drunk. I got loaded. One. I get it on. Sledge. How many of y'all remember Percy? Let me rap you.
And
Cause I love you such a long, long time. God, please, you be mine. And let me wrap you in my warm and tender love. Band, y'all. Thank you. I enjoyed it. God bless you.
We lost Percy. I was honored to sing at Percy's funeral a couple years ago. All right, from the Boogie Kings. If you know all these names, are you showing your A's? The Roller Coasters, the band Chase, from the Crying Man to the famous Sashay Contest. Who remembers the Sashay Contest? One of the greatest that the state of Louisiana has ever produced. Please welcome the one and only Mr. G.G. Shin. Hello!
Move it to the right. Got it, let's take all night. Take it kind of slow. Yeah, with a whole lot of slow. Move it too fast. Well, I gotta break it back. Just slide through the limbo. You singing with me, all right? All right, let's do it together. Are you ready? One, two, three. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're the Harlem Shuffle. Now, a little bit higher. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, that feels good. Say, yeah, yeah, yeah. You're the Harlem Shuffle. Now we're gonna get real high here. Yeah, 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 yeah. Come on. Ah. Tango, baby. I don't wanna see you stumble down. Gotta move it like this through a Harlem Shuffle. You gotta shake, shake. Shake a tail feather, baby. Woo! Oh, shake, shake, shake. Shake a tail feather, baby. Just shake, shake, shake. Shake a tail feather, baby. Everybody go. Woo! Oh, shake, shake, shake. Shake a tail feather, baby. Woo! Shake! 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 And I tell you what, I first came to Lafayette when I was 18 to go to college at what is now USL. But it was, back then it was called SLI. Anybody in here that old? That was 1957. SLI. I got my head shaved and everything. Look in the book. I'm in there. With my shaved hair, a little bitty old red cap. That was funny. But I'm glad to be back home. Glad y'all here. How about a hand for the band? Good. The TK, Johnny Allen. What's on the agenda? Oh, yeah. This is one of my favorite songs. Check it out. Tomorrow was our wedding day. Over with my own two eyes. Yesterday was when I saw you, and you were kissing my best friend. And you can kiss tomorrow. Today now, girl, you really hurt me. Oh, but within my heart I'll cry. Because my love for you, well, it still lingers on. And you can kiss so close, my eyes still burn from crying. But when the teardrop dry, well then I'm gonna find myself. Thank you kindly. A big hand for the band. How about this? They played that. All right, now y'all got to sing this. Give me a D, just one D. One D. Yo. Let's start over. Yo. Yo. I never dreamed that shit would happen like that. Y'all
got. That's fun. Yo! Yo! I wanna tell you about the oop-oop-a-doo.
Just hanging out behind the bandstand. Everybody come, hey, did you remember this or remember that? Oh, whatever. God bless you, people. I love you. Always will. Now, let's try this again. We'll be right back. coming up here. I've done this song 5,888 times, but it's never the same. All right, y'all wanna sing with me? Along the sideway, thinking about you. Into the streets with tears in my eye. And much to my surprise, I hear a little boy say, "Mommy, look, the man is crying. Mommy, look, the man." Dried my eyes, and then I tipped my hat, and I walked off the beat. I hopped on a bus, I had tears in my eyes. Much to my surprise, I said, "Mommy, look, the man is crying." You know it. The man is crying. I said to him, "Yes, oh yes. Well, you're right, little boy. But now the man is crying for his baby. Suckers up here, boy, I'm telling you. That T.K. Hewlett and that Martinez boy.
Crazy, it's a good day to be bald.
Crazy, crazy, crazy. Have you any idea how long we've been doing this stuff? But we still love it. We still love you because you still love us, and that's the way it is. That's life in Louisiana. We can go from Lafayette to New Orleans and up to Monroe. I live in Monroe today. But they don't have this up there. So I'm gonna bring it down. Feeling blue. I got nothing to do but walk along the sideway. I'm thinking about you. Into the streets. Now with tears in my... Everybody sing. Yes,
oh,
you right, little boy. But the man is crying for it, baby. Oh,
Mommy, look, the man is crying.
And Mommy, look, the man is crying.
And Mommy, look, the man is crying.
G.G. Shen, everybody. We want to remind y'all that we got CDs for sale over here, right over here somewhere, in the corner right there. And we're going to be over there signing autographs with these legends and all of that. Because T.K. is 39 now, and G.G.'s 41. So I don't know how much longer they're going to be doing this. So you can go meet them, and they'll sign your CD. They cost extra for the CDs.
CDs
are $1.50, but the autographs...
Well,
Well, I got a special deal. Mine are $20, but you can get two of them for $40. How about that?
That's a deal.
Pretty good deal.
Hold on.
Put your hands in the air.
Yeah.
Like you just don't care. Like you just don't care. Like you just don't care. Don't you ever be sad. Lean on me when I'm tired of bed.
Ever when the days are bearing you down. You're in a river of trouble and a bomb goes around.
Hold on, I'm coming. Hold on, I'm coming. Hold on, I'm coming. Hold on, I'm coming.
I'm on my way.
Where you going?
Your lover. But if you get cold, I will be your cover.
Satisfaction,
babe. I just call my name now.
What's your name?
For a quick reaction. Yeah, 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 yeah. Jiggy, where you going?
Woo! Come on! Get it! Get it!
You're gonna get a quick reaction.
The show you're seeing here today will be at Jazz Fest next Friday. May the 5th at 1:20 in the afternoon. If you're about coming to New Orleans, you're going to Jazz Fest, you can come see us again.
And don't worry about the rain, because we'll be under the stadium, where it's nice and dry, air-conditioned.
Really?
Something like that.
How'd you work that out?
I did it.
You the man. Go ahead, Greg.
When something is wrong, with the baby, something is wrong with me. And if I know, 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 and I would feel the same misery.
So much together.
Yes.
We've been as one. That's what makes it better.
When something is wrong with my baby, something is wrong with me.
But not just why, just what she leaves to me. I know. You just wouldn't understand.
The people say, she's no good, she's no good, she's no good.
I didn't say that.
Oh, she's my woman,
no, she
and I'm her man.
Is she? Oh, she's got a problem. Oh, I know I'm gonna help her solve
for something.
Something gets wrong with your baby.
Go ahead, Gigi.
I know a lot of people got problems out there. And when you got those problems, you got to work them out no matter what the problem.
I got my good
that's
friend
how,
Pat
That's
Moore
how
right
people
here.
Stay together. You work your problem out. And it's very simple. Not even I can understand that. And I've been married for quite some time now. But you got to take care of that girl, guys. You got to take care of that woman. Make her feel like she's the only woman in the world. That's what you got to do. That's what TK does. I know you do that. You got to treat that woman like, hey, baby, I just love
her. I'm not doing too good, Gigi.
I just love the shit out of you. You got to make her feel like they're important. They're mothers. And a big hand to all the ladies this afternoon. Gentlemen, let's get together. Give a big hand to them women. They need encouragement.
Something is wrong.
That's right.
With my baby. Something is wrong with me. And if I know,
if you know,
that she's worried. You know, then I would feel the same misery.
And when she has ever got a problem.
Oh,
I'm here to help her solve
with something.
We
Sheriff, Johnny Allen,
and the band.
God bless y'all.